his back off the ground and then his legs, and then he's gonna hold that as long as he can. Keep your core tight. Then as soon as you rest or get tired, you can rest and stop your timer and then continue until you reach 3 minutes. Good.